I'm your boy Booby.
And y'all knew we was coming to the Step Jam, but to give y'all a little recap, we got local artists.
Steppers.
We got some dancers and singers.
And we got national recording artists, We Are Tunes and Ray Swimmer.
And y'all got Terry hitting the stage.
She ain't got no rhythm. Don't believe none of that. Huh? I'm gonna be turning up.
Whatever. Let's go in and talk to the Steppers before the show.
This your host, Riggedy Riggedy Retro Kid, J Rod, and I'm here with
LES.
What do LES mean?
League of Extraordinary Steppers.
Oh. Mm. Whoa. Anyway, was you guys nervous up on the stage?
No.
Y'all sure?
Yeah.
Y'all telling the truth?
Yes.
All right. I ain't going to judge y'all, man. All right. Let me see. Oh, yeah. So this is you guys' first time on the stage?
No.
You sure?
It's our second.
Second time?
Yes.
Who's the oldest?
Me.
How old is you?
12.
You sure?
Yeah.
You ain't lying?
No, I don't.
All right, I'm watching you. Okay. How old is who else the oldest? How old is you?
11.
You sure?
Yes.
Don't be lying, boy.
He's my brother.
All right. I know Santa Claus. He ain't on. Make sure he don't bring no presents to your house. All right, this your host Retro Kid J Rod, and I'm out with
Elliot.
It's your girl Avery from Teen Life, and I'm here with Ward of Inquiry Step Team, and I got a few questions for you guys. How long did it take you guys to prepare for this?
About a month.
What strategies do you use to memorize your step routine?
We practice every day, work on arm drills.
Who inspired you guys to step?
Ourselves, really.
How long have you been stepping for?
I've been stepping since fourth grade.
And I have been stepping since fifth.
DRPE, and you're watching Teen Life.
It's your girl Avery, and we're out.
It's a girl, Brooklyn, from Team Life, and we are here with
Northeast Northwest College Prep.
Okay, I have a couple questions for you guys. Who inspired you to step?
Our coaches and we inspire each other. Our coaches just help us a lot. They work us really hard, and that's how we get our.
That's good. How long did you prepare for this?
Well, we've been preparing since the beginning of the school year. Like, we try hard every day. We stay to 8 o'clock, 10 o'clock, as much as we need to get the thing done.
And how long have you been stepping?
Most of us have been stepping since 7th grade, so from 2 years to 6 years.
Yeah.
the step gym is turnt. The steppers is killing me. Yo, I can step. I should be on one of the teams with some pearls. Check me out, man. But nah, we about to talk to some local performers before they hit the big stage. And also, we got We Are Tunes and Ray Swimmer.
No flex, no.
Yo, this your boy Booby. We'll be right back. Check us out.
Teen Life, you are watching. Teen Life.
Boy, you didn't hear me? You don't listen.
What? What'd I do?
You're not good for nothing. You're so stupid. You don't use your brain. I don't even know why God bless you with a brain.
Dad?
Dad, don't dad me. I don't want to hear it, boy. I don't even know why you're here.
Hey, babe, the door is open. I let myself in.
Don't kill that. Don't baby me.
What's up with you? Huh? What was that?
Nothing. You don't listen.
What did I do?
You know, man, you never, like, you're so stupid. You never use your brain. I don't know why God blessed you with a brain. Man, matter of fact, why are you even here?
For more information on this issue or other teen-related issues, visit us at our website, www.mindcontrol.com. Add us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram and Twitter at MyInControl.
You want to be the class clown? It ain't no good. You don't want to be a clown in adulthood. Without an education, you'd be on the street. Pre-K to 12th grade needs to be complete. Apply for a college, you might get accepted. If you break up at, you'll get rejected. Another bad report card, you probably be fell. You might rebel. You might go to summer school to improve in the subject you're paying attention. Might get it, it's a correct. You study at home, need a schoolwork clinic. You know that you've been doing good. What did you expect? But soon you start to realize that you idealize. When you know that you're not set to low life, when the things you're awoke, you can't revoke. You got hope, you should've spoke, because school ain't no joke.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This your boy Booby, and I'm here with
Amira.
So I'ma hop right into it. How does it feel being a part of the top five?
It feels great being a part of the top five because even though I competed against a lot of other people, with my positive message and my energy, I got it.
What's next? Like, what are you planning to do after this whole thing right here?
Well, I might go and celebrate because it's a lot of people out there, and I did what I did. Gotta do what I gotta do, get to keep the show going. And yeah.
I peeped you on stage. How'd you keep your energy up? Cause you snapped, you turned up, you had everybody hype. Like, how you keep your energy up, manage to get the crowd going like that?
You keep your energy, well, for me, I keep my energy up by, I look around and then I get this feeling. I know I wanna be there. And then while I'm dancing, see, because when you get the feeling of being around so many people, you like get hype automatically. So I just do what I gotta do.
Turn up. But yo, we'll be back.
I'm doing 500, I'm out of control. But there's nowhere to go, and there's nowhere to slow. If I knew what I knew in the past, I would have been black out on your ass. I'ma need to see you to your hands at the concert. I'ma need to see you to your hands at the concert. Poppin', I get it. Everybody know I'm a monster. I'ma need to see you to your hands at the concert. I'ma need to see you to your hands.
Wink, give a whiplash. I think big, get cash, make them play the jazz. Now look at what you just saw. This is what you live for.
It's more than just music. It's not all about having fun and turning up and doing what we do on the stage.
What about the stuff that's going on in the city? Not even just the city of Rochester, the whole world. It's just messed up. And it's some things that I feel need to be talked about.
Yeah, bro, what did you talk?
We're talking about heaven.
Heaven. I long to see. So much to me, heaven. Everybody's talking about heaven.
It's your girl Avery from Teen Life, and I'm here with Exit Sign. How did it feel to perform in front of such a large audience?
It felt very good. To be able to perform in front of the whole city, I actually wanted to do this last year. I made a joke about us being able to be in it, and it just wind up happening. We're real glad to be in that position.
How did you guys react when you found out that you made it into the top five?
We was like real happy, like real happy.
Did you guys go out and celebrate?
Yeah. We went out to eat.
Okay, so since this is a big event, what steps are you guys going to take from here to get more exposure?
We're going to keep doing what we love to do, keep singing, and keep doing what we love.
Where did you guys get such fancy tuxedos from?
The Tuxedo Corner. Special shout out to the Tuxedo Corner, where we got these Michael Kors suits from. Got us looking.
On East Ridge Road.
Hey, it's your host, Avery, and I'm here with the U Prep Boys.
Hey, how you doing?
How did you guys feel when you made it to the top five?
Man, I was very excited. I started celebrating, screaming, and shouting. I couldn't even hear the radio after that.
Did you guys go out to eat or something afterwards?
Nah, we ain't do that. We just called each other how we gonna turn up, turn this thing down. You already know, you Prep Boys, we out here.
Now, after that, today is the big day. What steps are you guys gonna take from here for more exposure?
We just gonna keep dancing, keep practicing. We're gonna do it again next year, hopefully, and just continue to practice.
This is Jersey.
Rochester has so much talent. The audience is hype. I'm hype. But if y'all want to be a part of the hypeness, make sure y'all follow us on social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Mind Control. Let's go in and talk to Ray Shrimmer and We Are Tuned.
But you got protection?
No, but I'm good. You're good, right?
Yeah.
I'ma take care of you.
If you don't use protection, you'll get an infection.
If you don't use protection, you'll get an infection.
If you don't use protection, you'll get an infection.
If you don't use protection, you'll get an infection.
For more information on this issue or other teen-related issues, visit us at our website, www.myincontrol.com. Add us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram and Twitter at MyInControl.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Teen Life, and we're here in Villa with We Are Tune.
Hey, what's happening?
I'm Terry.
Boy,
now can you guys go down and say your name so everybody knows who you are?
Levi, how you doing?
Ladies, you with me, turn up on the beat. You ain't gotta dance, we call it jigging on the beat. Call them on.
What is your name? It's Crash Bandit.
And we are Tunes.
Okay, so you guys are here for the WDKX annual Step Jam.
Yes.
So every year it be hype. Do y'all think y'all could bring a new?
Sure enough.
For real. Alright. If we can bring a new dance, bring the dance back, I believe that we can bring a lot of stuff to the table. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
We got a different kind of energy. Yeah, a lot of people don't tote. But we gonna carry it, we gonna do our thing.
Is this your guys' first time in Rochester?
Yes. First time in Rochester. I'm loving it. It's pretty cold though. It's snowing. For real. Like I had my window on the plane like down when I was leaving. It wasn't snowing. So fell asleep, got up, and it was like snow everywhere. I didn't understand.
Where did your name originate from? Like how did y'all come up with We Are Tunes?
We Are Tunes came when we formed the group. We started off as Tunes because we were doing a talent show. We were trying to work on basically the show. And they was like, oh, we need a name. And we're animated.
We had no name when we were together to do a show. The first show we did together, we didn't have no name. It was just a group of guys coming together and just showing our talent. You know what I'm saying? But they said that we had to have a name. So right then and there, Crash was like, Tunes, animated, different. You know what I'm saying? You see what we do on our show, you kind of like, we give skits, we give just entertainment. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's kind of where the name kind of came from because and what we're doing on the show. Tell me
like you were saying about the skits and stuff, that's how the Nene came about.
Right.
Being funny and the skit this time is going to be based off your average female in the club
which Ratchet.
Is Ratchet. Right. Called Ratchet. And no, it didn't come from Shanene from Martin, but that's a good example of that Nene, right. That person. Like,
who that person is.
Always loud, always got something slick to say.
Whistle!
Right.
Exactly. Yeah, that's
Nene.
So you guys are like blowing up right now, and last week I seen you guys at the Soul Train Awards, and y'all killed it.
Appreciate it, my lady. Yeah.
And I was on Twitter, and I seen that y'all had a mixtape release party after. So what happened at the mixtape party?
Girls, man. Girls, man. I'm just playing. I mean, it was good though. It was good. Everybody show support, you know what I'm saying? Everybody show love, you know what I'm saying? ATL is our home, so, you know what I mean? We always gotta show love back at our hometown.
So I'ma just hop right into it, just cause I'm a lot like that.
Alright.
How do y'all feel when people do the Nene wrong? Like, do they aggravate you?
I mean, for them to do it, period, is like,
five.
Right. It's five. I mean,
know about it.
Yeah, cause I mean, we didn't start off doing it exactly right too. If you was a hardcore fan and you saw again to do the Nene,
it looks totally different.
They look totally different
when we doing it now.
Right,
and that's crazy because we were speaking about that with Miley Cyrus when she did the Nene, and it was on. They put our video on TMZ, us talking about it. It wasn't necessarily trying to
bash
or anything like that. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to Miley Cyrus. We really just want to get at her and just teach her how to really do it. Since, right. You know what I'm saying? Since everybody look at you as with the twerking, and now that you want to bring out the Nene, make sure it's right. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, we're not mad or nothing like that, but it's showing love to the Nene. So at the end of the day, they know who created the Nene. So it's like, you can't win. I mean, you can't lose.
But when y'all do the Nene, it's more choreographed than when other people do it. I know y'all see like the Vine videos.
Yeah, yeah.
Look like they dodging bullets.
Like. I mean, but that's also a good thing because once we do a show, you'll know that it's us. You know what I'm saying? Like right. You know who created it, who's the originators. Okay, that's how to do it. You know what I'm saying? Like that's them right there. You feel me? Because we do have people that's out there that's trying to be like us. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
because
I don't know how to do it.
Oh wow! See how she lying like that? She's here doing it.
Defense, like you playing defense.
basketball court. Bam. Now you gotta get the rock. The man is really the one hand in the air. Hey, it really is the rock. It's that rock. Right? It's rock. You gotta get loose with it, like rock.
Everybody, welcome back to Teen Life. I'm your host, Terry.
And I'm your host, Avery.
And today, y'all know we was coming to the Step Gym, but we got Ray Shrimmer here.
What's up? What's up? Shrimm Life.
So can you guys just tell us what's your name so everybody know?
Ray Shrimmer.
What does that stand for?
It stands...
Todd. My name's Todd.
Oh, our group name is Ray Shrimmer, but my individual name is Slim Jimmy.
Sway Lee. We Ray Shrimmer.
Okay, I know a lot of people mispronounce your name. So how do y'all feel about that?
Man, I'd be wanting to say Ray Shrimmer. Ray Shrimmer, Ray Shrimmer. Ray Shrimmer, Ray Shrimmer. You know what I'm saying? Now they know, so like they shouldn't mispronounce it anymore.
I did not know Ray Shrimmer was eardrummers backwards. Well, drummer's ear backwards. I learned it the other day and I was like, oh.
How did you guys come up with that name?
You know, like when a beat come on and you hear that, ear drummers, Mike Will made it. Them, like, they put us on. So we just pay homage to them by, we came together with them. And, like, how can we come with y'all and be like one family? So we just turned ear drummers backwards. And it came up with a crazy name that fit us. So we were like Ray Shrimmer.
Okay, who influenced you guys to really start being entertainers and getting into the game?
This dude right here.
This guy right here.
You know what I'm saying? He used to always be dancing and rapping in school.
You know.
He just turned up like that.
We used to do, like, you know, parties all the time. We used to just party. We like to party. Shrimm Life.
Yeah, we read about that when we were doing research. Y'all always have positive energy. And us as teens, we need that positive energy. So what's some advice y'all could give us? Because y'all always so, like, in good mood, it seems like.
Be active and stay fresh. And when you get tired, drink a water. Drink a lot of water. Drink plenty of water and have a good, balanced diet.
But you're drinking a Sierra Mist.
I wasn't telling you to be like me.
You got water in here. You got water.
I was just saying the right thing to do.
Can you tell us a little more about Shrimm Life and what it is?
Yeah, it's this right here. Like, it just gives you the freedom to be yourself.
Squat. Shrimm Life, like, when you ride in the front seat, you know what I'm saying? When you say Shrimm Life, you get to ride in the front seat. Then it's like just living a good life, you know what I'm saying? No worries, waking up happy.
Shrimm Life.
Thank you. Yeah. I love y'all energy.
We love y'all. It's Teen Life. Teen Life, Shrimm Life.
Okay. Y'all did an interview with Sway, and y'all said y'all have a lot of songs in the can.
Yeah.
And I know one of them Nicki Minaj put on Monday on her Instagram. So can y'all tell us about that?
That's all you're going to hear when that Throw Some More come on. Nicki Minaj, Young Thug, Ray Shrimmer, Throw Some More.
Oh, y'all got Young Thug on there?
Yeah, he snapped.
Let's get it. You can get it right now, pre-order.
Shrimp Life, the album, crazy.
I would just go pre-order it right
January
now.
January 6th, man.
What other songs do you guys plan on releasing, and what other features do you plan on doing?
We got a joint with Big Sean, but I ain't gonna just ruin it all. Like, just go get that joint. I ain't gonna.
We got some knee slappers.
Knee slappers.
Knee slappers.
Okay, that's it with Ray Shrimmer. We really appreciate you guys watching. We really appreciate you guys coming to the 2014 Step Jam.
Appreciate y'all having
I'm your host, Terry.
And I'm your host, Avery.
And we'll be back with more Teen Life.
Shrimp Life.
And I'm Sway Lee.
Yo, the Step Jam was great. We had so many amazing steppers and performers.
Yes, so shout out to Ray Shrimmer and We Are Tunes. That performance was amazing. I'm kind of tired.
She ain't do nothing.
No, I was turned up the whole time. But make sure y'all follow us on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram at Maya Control.
See you next time.
Brother 7 every time I shoot. She said, why you got so many colors, bitch? Cause I'm trying to crack it up. Red to the honest, bitch. Woo! Woo! You blue, all so shiny.